We're going to check in with Steve Uehara. Morning.
All right. Thanks a lot, Ramsey. 8:38 right now. In this week's Pacific Pulse, the 9th annual Kona Surf Film Festival is the weekend of December 7th and the 8th. The event benefits the Kona chapter of the Surf Rider Foundation and Nakamakai. It will be at the Pavilion at the Mount Alani Bay Hotel and Bungalows, Kohala Coast, Hawaii. And here to join us now, Chad Campbell, the founder of the event. Chad, thanks for coming in.
Right on. All right. Thanks.
Yeah, so we talked a little bit about it. It's not just the films. I mean, this is a huge event.
Yeah, it's grown a lot. It's we have a ton of films, surf films, but we also have live music. We have Paula Fuga and Kimi A. Minor are the main ones this year. Art show, a lot of surf art, surf-related art, or surfers who make art, you know, so. Yeah, it's good. Two screens going, same time, 2 days. Yeah.
You know, whenever people think surfing, they think Hawaii, they think California, Mavericks, and the North Shore over here. You said you got a lot of films, and it's more common nowadays that you're getting films from all over the place, right?
Yeah, oh, CJ, I don't know if that's going, but
That's on here, yeah.
Surfing is so worldwide now, I've noticed. We get films from all over the world, you know, Eastern Europe even, you know, the kind like where there's like a lake or a river and they're surfing. So it's pretty cool. And just with the internet, it's accessible to be able to see that and to get it, you know, and before it was like you had to send the DVD or whatever, but now it's worldwide and it's easier to get, so it's pretty cool. It's pretty neat.
That's sweet. Okay, what are we looking at right here?
Okay, this is CJ Kanuha. He's one of our good friends from Big Island. This is his surf footage of some Big Island stuff, him just ripping. He's a good surfer and cool guy doing a lot of cool stuff, so yeah.
Okay, so you want to talk a little bit about some of the films that are going to be showcased out there? Just give me one or two.
Okay, well, you know, one of the bigger ones is This Time Tomorrow. It's the newest Taylor Steele film. So this is more of a mainstream film, but it's pretty awesome. Dave Rostovich and this guy Craig Anderson chased the swell from Tahiti all the way up to Alaska.
Wow.
So that's the whole story of that. We have a film from, like I said, the kid's from Bulgaria. Uh-huh. And he goes to Portugal, learns to surf, learns to speak the language through surfing. So. Those are a couple. We have a lot of short films.
Yeah, lots of good action clips.
Yeah, a lot of action. We have spanned the whole genres, like action, documentary, comedy even.
Really?
Even animation, yeah. So.
Okay. Do you guys have a website if someone wanted to check out what films you guys can have?
Yeah, of course. KonaSurfFilmFestival.org has all the info that you need. 7th and 8th of December, that's next weekend.
That's right. And it's going to be at the Pavilion at the Mount Alani Bay.
Yeah.
Chad Campbell. Thanks,
yeah,
man. Appreciate
right
it.
On. Appreciate
all the
it.
Information about this is going to be on our website, HawaiiNewsNow.com. And in case you don't forget that, also don't forget KonaSurfFestival.org.
Kona Surf Film Festival.
Surf Film Festival.
.org.
Oh, it's all cluttered. Okay. HawaiiNewsNow.com. That's easier. Dan, let's go.
What's the event called?
The Kona Surf Film Festival.
How many annual?
9th.
The 9th annual Kona Surf Film Festival, December 7th and 8th, the Mauna Lani Bay Hotel and Bungalows on the Big Island of Hawaii. If you miss it, you're a loser. If you make it, you're a winner. Tom Curran has missed it for 8 years, and it's his biggest regret he has to this day.
Yeah.
Unbelievable stuff going on here. The greatest collection of celluloid pleasures you've ever seen, and it's located in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. Not that convenient, but well worth the travel. Get on your SUP and start paddling. Check the website. It is www, the World Wide Web, Kona Surf Film Festival.
.org.
It's a non-profit organization. .org stands for organization. It's a shifty organization, but you've got to check them out. It is the best film festival on planet Earth in the middle of the Pacific in beautiful Big Island of Hawaii. Big Island.